Looks like we're at the beginnings of a much or quicker moving pattern. At the same time, a more fall-like feel to the air. It all starts on your Friday morning with what is left of Michael down to our south, racing northeastward. And that leaves us with clouds, maybe a couple of showers around. Best chance would be in southeastern areas of the state through about 9 o'clock this morning. And then gradually giving way to sunshine from west to east afternoon time today. We'll look for temperatures to go anywhere from the mid-50s to mid-60s. You're going to notice a northwesterly breeze, which will gust over 20 miles an hour later on this afternoon. So there's the shower chance in the clearing skies for the afternoon. Temperatures this evening fading back with the fair skies initially as the wind lightens, and then clouds will start increasing overnight with a very weak system gliding in from the Midwest. You will notice that might kick off a shower or two during the morning hours on Saturday, only to give way to partial sunshine for the afternoon. 45 to 55 will be the range for highs on your Saturday, and probably the coldest night of the season so far sets up with clear skies, light winds Saturday night, as we drop all the way back into the 20s to lower and mid 30s by the time we wake up early Sunday morning. That means a hard freeze in the North Country and a first frost for some western, central, and even a few southeastern areas that haven't seen it yet. Sunshine to high clouds with temperatures in the 50s on your Sunday afternoon. Notice the dew points by later today, fading back into the 30s to lower range of the 40s again. Fall-like weekend expected with dew points remaining in the 30s for both Saturday and Sunday. That's going to allow the temperatures to fall back as well. Again, those were the dew points, and you can see the much cooler air building in. We're talking highs mainly in the 50s going forward here over the next several days. So for today, we're talking lower 50s in far northern areas with clouds to some sunshine. A couple of shower possibilities for southern areas of the state through about 11 o'clock, and then clearing skies in that northwesterly wind for the afternoon with highs between 60 and 64. 50s for the weekend, maybe a couple of showers early Saturday in the southern part of the state. Otherwise, it is that frosty to hard freeze start to the day on Sunday morning, and a couple of quick moving systems, one Monday afternoon, another one late Tuesday night.